perhaps you'll remember third period gym class. You used to make me wear my jock strap like a tiara.
Oh, yeah. Were you the kid who used to carry his gym shorts in an attaché case?
It was a valise.
I remember you. Boy, those were some crazy times. Do you ever see any of the old gang?
Well, you're missing the point. I was severely scarred by those experiences.
Hey, wait a minute. I can't defend everything I did back in junior high. I mean, who can? But let's face it. When you show up at school wearing a tweed blazer with elbow patches and carrying a valise, I mean, I think the guilt here is 50-50.
You're an awkward teenager. You're a renowned psychiatrist. Danny Creasel may have won a battle or two back in junior high, but that's where he peaked. You won the war. You know the expression? Living well is the best revenge.
It's a wonderful expression. Just don't know how true it is. I don't see it turning up in a lot of opera plots.
Ludwig, maddened by the poisoning of his entire family, wreaks vengeance on Gunther in the third act by living well.
All right.
Whereupon Wotan, discovering his deception, wreaks vengeance on Gunther in the third act again by living even better than the Duke.
Oh, all right!